I think that generally we can all come to some agreement about what we want in terms of protections for individuals and protections for groups of individuals. I do think that there will be some differences between cultures, there will be some differences between populations. However, I think that, you know, in the same way that we have essentially standards for human rights, we'll have standards for essentially digital rights and a digital well-being. Yeah.